finance department. I am asking to be put on hold. I have some personnel things in my department where I know that there'll be some FMLA taken next year, so I'm going to need to go back and recalculate and probably come back to the board and ask for some more wages in under the part-time line item so that I can cover a 10 to 12 week absence, because
very good,
we can't survive. So I'll be back to you guys with some numbers and see if I can adjust my budget.
Okay.
So.